Okay, cool. So what you're telling me is that... Run through it again. Explain to me as if I'm a 6-year-old, even though I'm about the size of a 5-year-old.
Okay. We had to use 50 cups, but 50 isn't a triangle cup, so... And the one closest to it is 45. And 55 is the extra 5 cups. So then... That's 50 divided by 50.
So you went from 45 up to 55 by adding what? Now, what does the question actually say? What are we trying to find out? What is
The closest triangle number is
under 100.
Under 100, so it's 100.
So in your books, have you done some tables or something to prove, and that might help you either consolidate what you're saying is 90, or perhaps change it to something else?
The 90,
no,
it'll be the 20th one, which is the
190. So you're saying the 90th one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, I like the way that you've actually tried to prove this. Alright, we'll bring everyone together shortly and we'll just see what everyone can do. I actually like the way you've actually shown you're working, because that's much more clear and some people are doing it. It's a fantastic one. Very impressive.
For the under 100, it's 91, and for under 200, it's 190.
And which triangle number is 190?
Yeah, under the highest triangle number under 200.
Under 200, and which is that the 90?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what? When you got to 91, that was the 13th triangle number. Is that correct?
No. Yeah.
Okay. And then how did you go to the 14th triangle number? What did you do?
I added 14 to 91, which made it to... If you add 10, it's 100. And then add 4, it's 100. If it's add 10, it's 101. Add 4, it's 105.
Okay. And you agree with this, Ali? Yep. Good teamwork. Fantastic. Carry on. Just,
Gosh.
Oh, what's going on here? What are they discovering?
That